Si vous avez déjà passé un peu de temps à Calgary, vous savez à quel point le transport collectif est important. C'est une ville en pleine croissance et elle a besoin d'infrastructures qui répondent à la demande. C'est exactement pour cela qu'on est ici aujourd'hui. If you live in the south of the city, you know all too well that getting downtown can be a real problem. So today, I've got some good news to share. This fall, construction on phase one of the LRT Green Line will begin in Calgary's Beltline and downtown. We're also looking forward to working with the province and the city on phase two, which would see the line extended to the north to reach people in this part of Calgary as well. So what does that mean for you? Well, to begin, it means a faster, cheaper commute. No one wants to waste time and money idling in traffic. This will help you get you home to the kids sooner instead of stuck in traffic. Of course, investing in a major project like this also means investing in workers to plan, build, and then operate the line. During construction and design, we're creating 20,000 well-paying middle-class jobs. And once it's done, the Green Line will mean another 400 long-term positions for people in operations and maintenance. Un transport collectif plus efficace et la création de nouveaux emplois, c'est ça dont il est question avec l'annonce aujourd'hui. Évidemment, les projets de transport en commun comme la ligne verte de Calgary ne sont pas seulement bons pour les gens et pour l'économie, les projets d'infrastructures vertes sont aussi bon pour l'environnement. Stage one of the Green Line will cut pollution by tens of thousands of tons each year. That translates into cleaner air for the city. Some politicians continue to say that we have to choose between jobs and the environment. But a healthy environment and a strong economy really do go hand in hand. Of course, the over $1.5 billion we've invested in the Green Line is just one way we're fighting climate change, creating middle-class jobs, and supporting families here in Alberta. I think of the millions of dollars we've invested in the Calgary Airport Trail project. When I landed yesterday, I saw the great work happening. And as Mayor Nenshi told me, the airport trail is close to opening. That'll mean easy access for things like trucks and a boost to the local economy. Or take the announcement Minister Husson made just here in Calgary yesterday. We're investing in the Canada-Alberta Housing Benefit. This will help tens of thousands of low-income families make rent because everyone deserves a roof over their head. Pour les petites entreprises, that's a good effort, yeah. Pour les petites entreprises et les travailleurs de l'Alberta, on investit aussi. Tout comme on a soutenu les gens tout au long de cette pandémie, on va être là avec le soutien dont vous avez besoin pour vous relever après cette pandémie. À ce sujet, je vous rappelle que c'est aujourd'hui le premier jour pour présenter une demande dans le cadre du nouveau programme d'embauche pour la relance économique du Canada. C'est un programme spécialement conçu pour aider les entreprises durement touchées à embaucher les travailleurs dont elles ont besoin pour se rétablir et créer les bons emplois dont les Canadiens ont besoin pour prospérer. Si vous êtes un employeur, allez sur canada.ca pour voir comment vous pouvez être admissible. As a reminder, today is the first day to apply for the new Canada Recovery Hiring Program. To employers here in Alberta and across the country, check it out at canada.ca. As we move forward with the wage subsidy wind down, we actually created an incentive for small businesses to be able to hire on even more workers and make sure that our relaunching of the economy goes as quickly and as well as possible for everyone here in Alberta and right across the country. It's designed to help you and your team succeed. My friends, it all comes down to this. Whether you're a business owner, a commuter, a worker, or a parent, we've got your back. I know the last year and a half has been tough, and last week alone, Calgary faced a heat wave, flash floods, and a hailstorm. We're here for you. We made billions in major investments that are getting results for Albertans. We supported everything from classrooms to essential workers to healthcare. And of course, vaccines are rolling out too. Over 78% of eligible Canadians have had a first dose, and over 42% have gotten a second dose. Add to that the fact that millions of vaccines are arriving this month, and there's lots of reasons to be very hopeful. We will beat this pandemic. We will put this crisis behind us, and with exciting projects like the Green Line, better days are definitely ahead. Merci tout le monde. Encore une fois, je suis très heureux d'être de retour à Calgary. Merci.